how the Kawasaki's were behaving when they entered the tunnel.
We upgraded the LED lights inside this tunnel as we head towards